Welcome you all. Today we are going to solve these operation with power of base 2. We can solve this by applying the square of sum of two terms here, but it will take more time. We will try to simplify this because no calculator is allowed in these type of questions when you appear for any exams. So look at the questions carefully. 2 to the power 2 plus 2 to the power minus 2 and whole to the power 2. Here we can do the following step to simplify this. We will simplify this first. This will be written as it is, and this 2 to the power minus 2 can be written as 1 over 2 to the power positive 2 and whole to the power 2. Now we will take the square of these two. 2 to the power 2 is 4 plus 1 over 2 to the power 2 is 4 whole square. Now we have to change it into the equivalent fraction. This is basically 4 over 1. And we have to make the same denominator. For that, we will multiply and divide this fraction by 4. 1 into 4 and 4 into 4. After multiplying, 4 4s are 16 over 4 1s are 4 plus 1 over 4 as it is whole square. Now the denominators are same. We can add the numerator. 16 plus 1, 17 over 4 whole square. This can be written as 17 square over 4 square, which is equal to 17 square is 289 and 4 square is equal to 16. The required solution is 289 by 16, or we can say this is the simplest form of this arithmetic operation. I hope you like this video and find this solution easy.